I take off, no jet lag. Spin that shit, then make it back. I just may walk up the sacks. 50 bands in the bag. I got 100, double that. Here go gun and double back. Still got niggas on the block, yeah. If I go broke, it's back to back.
I need a good healthy breakfast.
I have a quick question though.
It has to be hard.
Mm-mm.
Yeah.
How can you eat that, dude?
We should do like an intro now. And be like, what's up, guys?
Good morning, guys.
We just woke up from like a.
Yeah, I'll do intro
a,
right now.
Like a killer nap.
I'll do
dude.
The intro right now.
Yeah, you
me.
The intro.
Hey.
Right.
So, this is the intro.
Yeah.
We're camping.
Mm-hmm.
It was for my 16th birthday.
Yep.
And we're just going to see what happens. So. I said for my 16th birthday. Did I say it was my 16th birthday?
This is the next day.
Yeah. Currently, it's the 1st of July.
Breakfast beach.
Breakfast
beach, kayak.
And then we'll come back here at the back end of the day so we can kayak and all that
let's
stuff.
Let's
do it.
Let's go to the store.
Let's do it. Let go.
Let go. I don't think it's
back. Yo, we, hey, we out here.
We really
let's
out
go.
Here. Yes, sir.
Let's go.
Yes,
Carson's out there being a tryhard. Yeah, do all the work for me.
Size.
Yo, they're chilling. Alright, so I guess we just saw a dolphin. I didn't see it though.
Yeah, you can see them.
You can see them?
Yeah.
Oh, look at them. Oh, wow.
Oh!
Hey, my team.
Hey.
We vibing.
Yes, sir.
Hey, we made a friend. He's like sticking with us right next to us.
That's our second bird, bro. Where?
Yeah,
where?
Two for two, man.
Oh, my God.
Watch.
Oh, God.
Hey, it got away. It jumped out of his mouth. Look, right next to you guys. What, ours?
We've really been going over, we've been going towards this island for like 15 minutes and it hasn't gotten any closer. It's like Jumanji, bro. It actually looks a little closer, bro. That was the towers. It doesn't show in person, but that's actually like kind of close.
Yo, I'm going to have arms like Chris Hemsworth when I'm done with it.
So yeah, I guess there's like a big hole. I don't know if you can see it right there. I guess that's like a cave or whatever. That's kind of our goal, is to reach that cave and
look,
see what's inside.
Yeah, looking very close.
It does look kind of close. Yeah, it doesn't show up in the video. It looks far. Hey, we're getting there though. Look at Carson.
Holy mother.
We out here.
You know what Carson says?
Yo.
Pause, y'all
yo, I'm hopping on with you, bro. What do I look like? I'm tripping. Y'all swim back.
Holy
look at him, bro. He's a try hard.
What's up?
Alligator. I'm worried about a shark, my boy.
I mean, yeah, it's like a forest. I don't
see
why. You never know.
We're in Florida,
Toronto,
bro.
Dude.
We're in Florida, bro. Everything is possible. Oh, what do you mean, bro? That's a whole different country,
welcome
bro.
Welcome to Naked and Afraid.
That's a whole different country. That's a whole different country. Oh, what are you doing?
I'm tired, dude. My back hurts.
You're just going to stay here, bro?
You gotta paddle, dude. I've been paddling half the time. Look at me. I'm sweating, dude. I'm blood red.
Yo, we made it, bro.
One of us holds this. Hold that. So we'll be stuck together.
We made it. He's out here to hurt his face. Yo, look. That's literally like someone's backyard. I think it's the highway for real.
I hear cars.
That's wild. We did all this for a highway. All right, we made it into the cave. That's our campsite way out there. This is crazy. Yo, this is sketchy.
You saw a
shoot? This is sketchy, bro. Wait, bro. There's sticks, bro. Make sure we don't like run into them.
Oh, crap.
Chill.
No, stay
here.
No, stay there. I'm trying
not to touch
any sticks. Yo, he doesn't have to do anything.
I'm dead.
Mind you, hey,
Carson. Yo, look at this guy. Yo, we made it back.
Oh no, it's sinking.
It's sinking?
Look at me.
Yo.
Was it that bad?
Bro, my arms hurt so much.
Chris, did you actually?
whole ride.
My bro, I was going, bro, I was going so hard this last time.
Yeah, he was going back.
I didn't record anything.
Yo, we literally went all the way out there and back.
That's crazy.
I can't even feel my leg.
Hey.
What did I find? Cause it poked me in my.
A baby horseshoe crab.
Yo,
stop turning. Look at him. His legs.
Puzzle. Yeah, bro, that's wild.
It feels so weird. You wanna hold him?
Sure.
Wait.
Can I stand on this?
Yeah.
Dad.
Wait. All right. So, tell us, Chris.
A lot of stuff has happened since last time I recorded. I don't even remember what we
were. When was the last time we recorded?
I don't remember.
Well, it's currently 3:30. And we're gonna go to the beach at 4. We caught some fish to go shark fishing tonight, you know? That vibe.
We wasted all of the bait trying to get more fish.
Yeah, because. And then.
I got a blister on my foot.
I'm sleep deprived.
I got a blister on my foot.
Bro.
I'm all right. Red in the mouth.
We're kind of just chilling in the car right now.
What the? What is this? This is like a.
Vape?
Nah, dude.
Nah, dude.
Oh, babe, the
car. It's my Chrysler keys, dude.
Nah, dude.
Yo. Vape? Nah. Drink.
Vape?
Not Office Depot, no.
Our next clips are gonna be at the beach. I'm gonna make it look sexy, I promise you, in post.
Oh, yeah.
This tastes like an ostrich squirted.
Fine, if you don't like it, give it to me.
He's still drinking it.
Hydration station, brother.
I look emo.
Yo, we at the beach, though. We at the beach with it.
What'd you say?
Life's a beach.
Bro, go home, bro. I'm serious, we'll stop walking. Bro, go home.
Sorry.
Bro, get out of here. All right, guys. So, go home. All right, so we're gonna probably be finishing this video off here. Oh no, we gotta do shark fishing later.
Okay, wait. So,
what's up?
Do you want
it to
be on the side or that side?
That side.
I can't go home.
Yo.
I can't go home.
No, bro, cause I love you too much.
We got our own personal beach on the beach. Do you see anybody else on our beach? No, I didn't think so. Not turn around. That's a couple more. Here, a little bit. Look at it.
Are you standing?
No.
Look at it. Do it again.
Yo.
Oh my god. Your nips are gonna.
My name is Chris, and this is called I'm
Bad Friend.
Yeah, I don't have good aim.
What?
Yeah. Oh! In the sky!
Bro.
Oh!
Get him! Ready now! Ready now! Super pop action!
Oh my god!
I'm gonna run in the.
I'll catch you!
Got
you. Oh! You did it. I almost landed. Hold up. Snake. Blood, baby, this the blood. I don't use my hands, I let the blood jump. Two of these and make you blood. I can make any nigga hit the crib. I'ma let my hip toe. Put a 40 with a dick, you gotta kill it, y'all. Please.
Yo, so literally, we were just wrestling, right? And Carson stepped on like 3 things. And bro, we thought it was like a treasure chest, but I'm sad it wasn't.
And then I go to pick it up and it has handle.
And it was a
bucket, dude. This thing was full of, like.
We thought it was a treasure chest, bro.
We thought it was a treasure chest because it felt like.
Oh, and then we found this giant.
We found a log as well, too.
Flip it around.
I thought it was from 1995, but it just says estimated 1995. It smells like
eggs. Look at this. That's disgusting. That was in. That was just lodged in the sand.
It was a big crater.
Yo, I thought we were about to be rich or shit. I thought we were about to be rich.
And I found this log.
And this kind of log. That's useless though.
No, it's
useless. Yo, stop. Idiot. Yo, so we were just chilling and we found this like sunken boat.
Yeah.
That's wild. That's crazy. Bro, look. It's like, that's like the front. And then that's like, I don't know, that's crazy, bro. Yeah, we decided to get out of the car because we got bored. So now we're back out in the water. Three flips.
Oh!
Yeah! Let's go! I got that. All right, so Nico and Carson went back because Nico doesn't know how to figure out his left and right.
Paddling.
So our goal is to go to that island. And we're way out here. And the current is strong. But yeah. Our next clip.
Show them how far the boat is now.
Oh yeah, we were really just by the boat and the current pushed us all the way. Yo, we made it. Let's go.
Yes, sir.
Look at this. It looks so much bigger from far away. But look, this is so nice. Yo, I was really just chilling and I just grabbed this out of the ground. Look, yo, it's like squirting. Yo, you're nasty, bro. Look at this. Look, it's like squirting, bro. Yo. There you go. That's, I don't care about them right now, bro.
What is that?
Look, it's, I'm getting it. Look. Bro. That's wild.
What is that?
It looks like some dried up nuts, bro. Yeah, I wanna bring it back and see.
I probably won't eat it, but that is. Might as well like.
Yo, if we can, maybe. We'll put some hot sauce and olive oil on it, bro. Let's go.
That.
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know if we can show it. I don't know if we can show it, but yeah, we just broke the shell off and we got them in there. That's crazy.
I can't get the top part off.
Yo,
he was dead before we did this.
Was he?
Yes.
Okay, he was. Yeah, you're right.
I don't know how to get him out of that. We're gonna hit it with the hammer again.
I'm so gone, dude.
Yeah, we're exhausted.
Got it.
Nice. Yo. I'm so hyped, actually.
Yeah. Dude,
season that.
Now flip it. You know, like turn it.
Hey. Let's go.
All right, go.
We out here, bro. Listen, bro. Thanks to us,
living.
We got dinner tonight for a bird, bro. All right, so we came back to
get some hot sauce for dinner.
Get some hot sauce today. Kind of decided that we need to stop putting it off. It's all burnt.
It looks good though.
It does. Yeah, we're gonna eat this now. Yeah. I kind of regret this decision.
What do you mean?
What?
Well, that low key is like meat though.
Let me see. That's gross.
Yeah. It actually smells good. Smell it.
I smell nothing. Yeah, it smells like steak or something, bro. Like meat. Alright, we're gonna do it. Yeah.
A little bite.
3, 2, 1. I can't chew it.
That's not bad. It kind of just tastes like an oyster.
It tastes like nothing. That was a really trash segment. We call Jacob and Chris spontaneous.
We stuff like this. It's kind of like
We'll make it a series.
Yeah, ports unknown. Like
every video.
Yeah. Well, not every video, but when we do stuff like
most
this,
videos.
We'll like find something weird and whip it up. You should have seen the stuff we did last night. Oreos on the fire. We did a Sour Patch with
hot sauce, like
pepper munos.
Yeah, alright, so there's a segment. Carson and Nico are at the dinner, so.
Yeah, they're lame. We literally came here for hot sauce.
But we were like, let's just eat it.
Alright.
But yeah.
I'm gonna stop talking. We're gonna go eat, and we're gonna hopefully
catch a shark.
Come back.
That's the whole plan.
Come back with a shark.
Yeah. Next segment will probably be the shark. If not, it'll be us crying.
Yeah. Yeah. One, yeah. Two. You'll see. We don't know yet.
Actually, pause the video right now. Comment what do you think is gonna
comment
happen.
What do you think?
And that clip will be
not
next.
No. Next.
Much.
We'll let you know. We'll let you know.
As you guys see, the last clip, we didn't catch a shark. Sorry, getting a little emotional. It's okay, because we left there with our dignity and our men. And this is all that matters. That's all that matters. Oh my kid, man, I wanted to catch a shark.
Man, don't even put it on me, bro. Run back the video.
Yeah.
Or we can cut its head off and use it as shark bait. There's one of two.
Are shark active in the morning?
Yes, they're active from dusk to dawn.
All right, so here's the problem. We're gonna stop shark fishing for tonight.
No, we don't. We have to shark fish all through the night and into the morning.
We're gonna keep going?
They feed from dusk to dawn, not dusk and dawn.
I thought you took the reel in or whatever.
No, I just reeled it in. I have a catfish on the end of it.
Yeah. All right, so I guess no shark as of right now, but hopefully we're going to get a shark later. I mean, this is so hard. I hate being the dad of the group. Yes, sir. Homie caught a catfish with it.
Let's
Jesus.
So we're going to cut him up.
Nice.
Use him for bait. Yeah.
Let's go.
Mm-hmm. I'm
happy with it.
Can you go find like pliers or something up there?
I can. We're making progress, bro. We're making progress. It's literally like 10:30. We got a long night to go. All right, so I'm coming. Our catfish friend. Yo, I don't know what happened, but he got cut. So
he got hit by a car.
Yeah, he got hit by a car. And if you don't want to see this, I'll say skip maybe like 5 seconds. But yeah, I'm gonna show what we did to him.
No, the car did to him.
The car. No, stop moving for a second. So we got half of them. We're gonna go put them out there. We're gonna try and get this damn shark.
Alright, you ready?
Let's go.
Look how far I can bring
this. Cast it. Feel good.
All right, now if we hear this go, that means we got shark. Hopefully. Oh, you want a brownie?
Yeah, I want a brownie.
It's a pocket brownie.
Pocket brownie. Our night's getting better. Yo. Hey.
It's not the best, but
let's go.
We got a little bit of light hanging.
Oh yeah. That looks amazing. I love you.
Thank you.
Here, give me a hug. Let me get the angle. I got a lot of hope right now. I think we got a good chance of catching something. At least a bigger fish, maybe. Hopefully a shark.
Yeah. If not just a bigger, it would be huge though. Like a catfish.
A bigger catfish?
It would be probably like 4 times the size of the one we just caught.
That'd be great.
Go.
Bro,
you were doing something.
It's gone.
Job,
bro, it's gone, bro.
Oh, it's gone. Oh yeah, our home.
It's home, bro. The village.
You know what?
Oh, yeah, bro. I mean, so
insert clip of Chris crying here. While
yeah,
because we didn't catch a shark.
Insert clip of us crying. Hey, you gotta make a video of you crying and send it to me and Nico. Like at your house, it'll be funnier. Yeah. So basically, I don't know where the video left off, but
we're obviously we're packing,
and I think this is gonna be the end of the video. I might do one more outro montage, or I don't know what to do. Should I do like an outro montage? Or, yeah, I don't know how this video is gonna end.
You gotta help us out. This has to be better role right now.
Hop on the floor, two-seater. Tell her bring all your friends, I need her. They go for the broken shit, eater. I'ma hit it again and go on feed her. She know that I'm a boss, cool beat her. Heard her bitch put a scale, new meter. Not even like the fuckers, I don't need her. Pulling up from the game, we all can see. 2020, she gon' see him with ball. 7 a.m., we might fuck on the floor.